with the bloodstains on the carpet. And then you ran out to the bedroom.